It's the 5th of November 2012 and I'm at Bodylines Gym with Sam Chapman.
So we started off tonight on some incline dumbbell dumbbell presses. Did six sets of those with two drop sets. We're going fairly heavy, sort of in between 6 to 8 reps drop, and then again anywhere between 8 to 12 reps on the drops. So that was a pretty heavy movement. We started on some cross cables.
It's firework night. Why
say again, sorry?
It's firework night. Why aren't
yeah,
you on the
hoe? Yeah, it's firework night. Why am I not down the hoe? I'd rather be down here cool. working out, getting in shape. So, yeah, no, second exercise now.
Yeah, cool.
So, get into it.
Go for it. Did you get much done last week?
Did I come down here much last week?
Yeah.
Four times I think I was. I missed one day. Uh-huh. So four times last week. What about yourself? You?
I had the flu last week.
Yeah.
So I was feeling. I did not, come not down, time. But I was feeling very face down.
Feeling better this week?
I'm feeling great this week. Yeah. Plenty of rest in the weekend. I'll sneeze all over you.
Yeah.
And there you go.
Yeah. Really not going too heavy, just getting between 12 and 15 reps, just really trying to get a real strong contraction out.
Yeah, okay.
Nice big squeeze.
Have you had your hair cut?
I had it shaved, yeah.
Oh, right, on the side.
Last week, Friday, I had that shaved, so.
Where did you get that done?
There's a hairdresser called March Hairdressers, which is just around the corner
from
where
hair,
I live.
Yeah.
So,
very good name for hairdressers.
March Hair, yeah, so. Yeah, no. Last Friday I had that done, so I went down on Friday, had that done.
Uh-huh.
Something different, so. True. It's nice. Needed to be done anyway.
Yeah. People tell me I need my haircut. People tell me I need my haircut.
Yeah.
I quite like it, man. That's absolutely
not shaved off, I
hope. I was in the Air Force for 12 years, that's why I got it long now. So you're concentrating on your upper torso tonight?
Yes, just the chest area. Chest, not going to do chest and biceps tonight, so.
Oh, cool.
So we'll do one more exercise for chest.
Yeah.
And then crack on with some biceps.
So. Nice one.
Yeah, probably be about 40 minutes or something like that, half an hour, 40 minutes.
That's all I can wait.
Yeah. What time did you get down here tonight?
5:30, yeah. 5:45. But I wanted to cover some of the boxing.
Yes.
Alf's a very, really good character.
Yeah.
Alf McGuinness is like a local hero, so I wanted to get
some
of that.
Definitely. Yeah.
I should have gone slightly higher definition than what I have done before.
Yeah.
Because I want to get better quality. It might give me less running time.
Yeah, that's fine.
Well, I've got a backup anyway, because I'm on the external hard drive at the moment, so I've got a full hard drive I can use as well.
Yeah.
Mind of useless information.
So I do a drop set.
Your veins in the arms are beginning to come up, aren't they?
Yeah, the chest always does, so. They get biceps going as well, so they're looking better. Thank you. done on there. Do one more exercise for chest and then we'll crack on some biceps.
That's for shooting higher definition. It's cold in here tonight, isn't it?
It's nice.
Just for working out.
Back on form this week.
Cool.
Well, last week I was bad, but
yeah, it was a really bad flu bug that was going around. It started off with a sore throat the week last Sunday, and then it went top, and my head blew off on Monday, and it wasn't fit for much for all the rest of the week.
Not enjoyable.
Been socialising again recently?
Socialising where, sorry?
Have you been having all night sessions again?
Went out Friday but didn't really drink at all, so I'm just trying to cut out drinking now, really, get back into it.
Last time I saw you, you were in a bit of a regretful mood.
Yeah, no, when was that? Was that last week or the week before?
The week before.
Yes, no, I think, unmotivated after a heavy night.
It was 4 o'clock in the morning, though.
Yeah, a bit too heavy when you want to train properly, so.
Absolutely.
Yeah, cutting that out really now, just getting back into it, you know. Excitement and freshness is gone. Just getting back into training, getting back into shape, really. So, last set of these, and then we'll just start with some biceps.
Right, okay. How's the training going?
Very good.
You've been here for quite a while, haven't you?
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name's Damien.
How many days a week do you come here?
3 times a week now.
3 times?
Yeah.
You're getting totally dedicated, aren't you?
Yeah.
I'll do the shoot with you again sometime. Thank you.
Some preacher curls.
Oh, good.
So, do four sets of these, go quite heavy. Start off on the floor, one more set, and then just see how we go.
Okay.
Good.
You got a lot of stamina tonight, then.
Say again.
How's it going tonight?
It's going good actually, getting a really good pump actually. I've had, how many meals have I had today? I've had about four meals so far today.
You had a busy day at university?
No, not today. I had had this coursework in at sort of 2:30 and then just had one lecture at 4, so a fairly quiet day to be honest with you, so I've been able to get all my meals in.
Good.
Have another two before I go to bed. So, get a nice 6 meals in today. Back on it this week.
So you're taking a special diet, are you?
At the moment, I'm just trying to just put on a bit more size, which I know I've lost due to drinking and what else. So I'm just trying to eat carbs pretty much all day. So I'm having like porridge, oats in the morning, muesli. So I'm just really trying to load up on some carbs and just put a bit more size back on, and that's what I'm just trying to go for now over sort of Christmas period until sort of New Year, is just trying to put on a bit more size, keep the fats high, keep the carbs high, keep the protein high, obviously. And just trying to put on a bit more size and obviously get, you know, strength. Size and strength is what I'm going for at the moment, really, so yeah. At least one in a workout, so
yeah, that's good.
And I drink water all throughout the day, right from when I wake up, and I have a green tea as well. And that's about it. I just drink water.
So, apart from the alcohol, it's totally health oriented.
Yeah, yeah.
We don't have the alcohol that often anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just trying to keep the motivation as well.
Yeah. Yeah, blast the music and you're alright.
Yeah.
Exercises for arms, for biceps even, so
yeah, okay.
Get everything done with.
That's right.
Don't have any.
Managed to get much done in the weekend?
Second, sorry.
You managed to get much done in the weekend. It's pretty bad weather, isn't it?
Just did some work actually. There was coursework that I needed to do, so I did that, and a couple of essays that I needed to start, so I managed to actually do some stuff inside at least, although the weather was terrible all the weekend.
Yeah. You've got the cleaners in.
Hello. Would you like to get a couple of drinks, mate, please?
Louis, do you reckon you could do one? That's a protein shake, that's all right.
Yeah, it depends way on the
mattress.
I do.
It's all right, it's on a cook, so it should be all right. 3, 2, 1, go.
See ya. I said we'll probably finish off with this exercise, we might do one more. Depends how I feel after this.
Yeah.
I always believe like listening to your body and just listening to what it says. Uh-huh. And I'm pretty tired at the moment, so.
Yeah, okay.
May do one more, may not. See how it goes. You in tomorrow?
I will be in tomorrow night, 6 o'clock, yeah. What time are you here?
Check at the end for you, because I can look at my own time, take everything, so I can see what time I'm here. We'll probably be about the same sort of time, I think.
Yeah. Well, I'll cover the boxing like I did before, and then I'll carry on with you.
Yeah, that's
fine.
Yeah, that's fine, no worries.
Okay.
Thank you. just going to finish off with one more set of those.
Yeah, okay. Getting really pumped up since you started.
Say again, sorry?
You're getting really pumped up since we started.
Yeah, yeah, you're getting there now. Yeah, I mean, chest was, always gives you a good pump, and then sort of doing two muscle groups together, so I did chest and biceps, for example, they, you know, you're already pumped really from the chest workout, but you go straight into biceps again, and it's just like another level of, you know, you just get even more pumped up, so it's cool. Really good. Pretty good. But I'm just focusing on getting a bit more volume into my bicep training.
Yeah.
So, how many sets do we do then? 5 sets on the preachers and then 4 sets of 21s on here. So just trying to mix up my training a bit, because usually I would do, you know, 8 to 12 reps mostly for biceps, but I'm just incorporating a bit more volume, changing up training a little bit, see how it goes for me. I'm also keeping the intensity relatively high, because, you know, 30 second breaks and we, like, you know, no longer than 45 seconds, you know, a break, just keeping that intensity really high all throughout. Done. That was
nice one.
Chest and biceps done.
So it, can you just show the torso? So it's coming on. Definitely getting there.
Yeah, getting there slowly. I'm getting back into sort of dieting a bit.
Thanks a lot, Sam. I'll catch you again tomorrow.
That's right. Thanks very much for doing it.
Thanks to Sam Chapman. Thanks to John Curley, Alf McGuinness, and everyone at Bodylines Gym in Plymouth. This has been a Chris Summerfield video production remastered in 2018. You can contact me at ccsphoto12@hotmail.com, and if you can help sponsor my videos, you can PayPal me at ccsphoto1@gmail.com. Thanks for watching the video. It's a lifestyle.